for us to remember today is Dr. King's commitment to human freedom is firmly connected to the values established more than 200 years ago by our founding fathers, who fought bravely and forged a new nation in the late 18th century that championed human rights and liberty.
And most of the obstacles that are in front of us are because we choose to allow them to be in front of us. Now my son said, Dad, don't get this twisted. Some of the obstacles that are in front of us are real. I told him I agree. But then my question back to him is, what are you choosing to do about those obstacles that are in front of you?